Champions Day. Since 1964, the New York State has even had a championship for the Little Leagues. But we took the whole thing this past Sunday. We want to say,
with a nice SU cheerleader and Otto the Orange. The first SU home football game is tomorrow at Carrier Dome. We have a concert at the Lakeview Amphitheater tomorrow night, and of course, we're walking here at the Fairfield Amphitheater. Make sure you come and stay up. Stay okay, is all I'm saying. Fritter, nice ride today with the U.S. Army. And the Armed Forces Day. Very, very nice. All of these great vehicles representing all different military here at the Armed Forces Day. This is the LGBTQ veterans marching with pride. Represented during the Armed Forces Day. A lot of antique military vehicles as well. And this is very... This is just a gorgeous day. Fritters! How are you doing? This is not as... Usually Fritters, it's a little warm to the Fritters, I gotta tell you. You're very, very cute, but you're very cuddly. Military police represented here today. Look at all of these great vehicles. Some from years and years ago. Hey, we are on Chevy Court tonight.